guys, we're back in another video, and today I have four things to show you. You might have already seen this in my previous video. I'm not sure. I can't keep track of my videos, but this is Roman Reigns. You've already seen him. Well, it's a good figure, though. And I got two other figures. I got Metal John Cena. Wearing the belt, it doesn't wrap all the way around, but Metal John Cena figure is sick. Picked it up at Walmart for about $15. Highly recommend you get that figure. I got this figure for $20 at the gift store, and it's a sick figure. Man, this guy has a bunch of articulation to him. It's just a really, really sick figure. So let's go buy Sheamus. My table is literally wet. I ate so much ice cream today. Like, tons of ice cream. But that's the figure. Now, you guys know what's coming. Ladder time! This ladder is not, this is sold separately. But that's not it. So I'm gonna place you guys over. Have you guys seen it? Have you guys really seen it? Have you guys seen it? That's right. Get my figures on here. Look what I got for Easter, guys. The ring. There's the ring. The sickest part of wrestling. The ring, but I am going to, I'll just put you guys back over here, but, let me turn the light on. Okay, that's a lot better, but the ring is just a normal ring. I got all the figures out of it that I have, it's about three figures, but it has the WWE logo, and all the way around. I modded this with WWE symbols. And yeah, it says Raw. Over here, Raw. And it's like a normal ring, but just a toy version. And look. But hope you guys enjoyed this video, so peace.